Unlike the polished gods of Mount Olympus, Pan embodied the untamed wilderness. With the legs of a goat and a penchant for music, he roamed free, presiding over the wild places and the creatures that lived there. One tale tells of his pursuit of the beautiful wood nymph Syrinx. Entranced by her, Pan relentlessly pursued her. But Syrinx, yearning for solitude, sought refuge from his advances. Her desperate pleas reached her sisters, who transformed her into a bed of reeds just as Pan closed in. Dejected but captivated by a haunting melody rustling through the reeds, Pan believed it to be Syrinx's spirit. Unable to discern which held her essence, he cut several reeds and fashioned them into the Pan flute, forever carrying her music and a reminder of his thwarted love. This is why Pan is often depicted with his namesake instrument, forever linked to the wild beauty he both admired and respected.